The river crosses the roads all along here. So it goes down to the main river. But if you're in a motorbike or a bus or a car, you have to drive over the river. And then this is another little town, and that's my friend. Hi!
Hi!
This was the little village that I stayed in last night when I did my own little trek. Hit pretty hard by the earthquake, and a lot of little temporary homes were set up. Namaste.